Well, congrats, soon to be mommy.
Thank you so much.
And you're looking so stylish.
I'm trying my best.
You also had some cravings. Swedish fish?
Yeah, I mean, I always love anything gummy, yeah. But I've been eating Swedish fish.
Okay,
like crazy.
Well, and I also hear maybe a little chocolate milk.
Oh my God.
So if you get hungry during the course of our chit chat, we got you covered. So going back to your style game, because this is so cool, you've got this great kimono,
Thank you.
How has your style kind of evolved since pregnancy?
It's just all for me about being comfortable. So if you dress comfortably, and you don't force yourself to fit in old things, then you have a, you know, a better mindset about
it. Exactly. I mean, you just, your skin looks great.
Your hair looks wonderful. Thank you.
So, well, speaking of skincare, I hear you are a self-professed, skin-obsessed gal. So what kind of things are you gravitating towards now?
I'm mixing a little bit of organic, a little bit of non. I know a lot of people are like, you have to do fully organic.
Yeah.
But my husband really dislikes the smell of all the organic stuff. So I think after the pregnancy, I'll have to insert some things that he likes. Uh-huh. But I've been using like a good amount of coconut oil and coconut-based products, which are really moisturizing.
Yeah, I hear that coconut oil, it helps with like stretch marks.
Yeah, it can.
Like,
yeah. It's really good to like rub on your belly and rub kind of like on your backside.
And...
yeah, exactly. Yeah. So that, yeah, supposedly you don't get stretch marks if you use it.
And I love Indie Lee products. They're organic.
Okay.
And we had her on the show as well.
Yeah.
So good. And they don't usually have crazy fragrance to them.
Okay,
too. So
good.
Hubby's gonna be happy as
yeah,
well.
I will definitely check those
That's
out.
A twofer right there.
Yeah.
But I also hear that you're working something else in that's typically in the kitchen into your routine these days as well. Is that true?
Yeah, so I have been working with Dawn, and it's not only something that cleans your dishes as you would know it to be, but also makes your jewelry really shiny and sparkly. You can clean your jewelry.
Seriously.
You can dab it on clothing, on little stains, and wash it, and it will go away. And you can also clean your makeup brushes.
Oh, very
so,
nice.
So, yeah, there's so many different things that you can
do. Well, that's great to have like a multi-purpose product with the stains that are to come.
I've heard that children are very, very messy.
Yeah. And speaking of kitties, some gals from the Hills are also pregnant. So Lauren Conrad, Heidi Montag, Adrena Patridge was pregnant last year. Lord have mercy, you guys are drinking the water out there.
What's in it? That's what everybody's been saying, but I think it's just like total coincidence.
Yeah.
You know, we're all at this stage of our lives, so
Adrena Patridge was pregnant last year. And
she has a really cute baby girl.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
But she announced the gender of her baby on social. So is that something that you and your hubby are willing to do?
We aren't finding out the gender
until
I give birth.
Are you kidding? So, may I play a little game with you to potentially predict
I love these
what
games.
The gender could be?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to need your wedding band. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Let's see. I believe if it swings back and forth, it's a boy, and in a circle, it's a girl. Now,
okay.
I'm supposed to stay very
still.
I think circle's a girl. Yeah,
that's what it's gonna be. So.
Yep. I called it here, folks, right here at SDL. This little onesie will fit
so
either way. Very gender neutral
Thank you so much. Yeah, totally.
Oh, and I also hear you've managed to work these lovely little gems.
Oh my God, I need those.
Right?
I forgot mine
Some
on the plane right here.
No, you didn't.
I did. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Whitney.